She fought to take me no winners, cat nigga can't even see me in your winners. She fought a flight, nigga winners, cat. She fought a flight, run away out of here. Fight a flight, nigga, can't even see me on way out of here. I'm too far in the sky. Hermes, ash, ready to dump my ash. Bitch, so pretty, look better than Cassie. Puffin' on Zooters and she calling me daddy. Walking on shit, turn it up.
Hey guys, it's Tasia. Today is going to be a little chill vlog. I'm going out today just because I feel like it. It is Thursday, April 25th. I haven't done a chill vlog in a minute, so this is gonna be a little chill vlog. I just finished school. I'm about to go out and do more school, do more work. And I want to go to like a boba shop again and just get some work done and then go out to eat after that. But we'll see how far we get because it's already about to be 2. I'm just gonna change my clothes first because this is what I'm wearing right now. I just got a cute girl. Okay, so I've decided I am gonna go to Barnes & Noble, and then if I can find another bag, I wanna get like another school bag. I know school's almost over with. No, I'm doing summer school. Yeah, I changed my outfit. I'm putting this jacket over this because I'm still a little naked and I'm not going out like this. Barnes & Noble is so nice. I'm trying to find the Bibles right now. I'm just looking at like personal growth. You don't want me to go there, would you? And here's something I just found. I know I want another book, but I don't know what I want or what I'm looking for. I was trying to find like a devotional type of thing, but I couldn't find one. I probably just have to look better. Right now I'm in Cold Stone. I just finished my ice cream. I did try to go to the coffee shop right here instead of the boba shop, and that coffee shop is so, so packed. When I tell y'all, every table was full. So this is just going to be like a little solo date vlog, kind of. I did go to Five Below. I'm gonna show you guys everything that I got when I get back to my room. But I did go to Five Below. I'm about to go get something to eat. I'm gonna eat some ramen tonight. I already know what I want. I'm just gonna wait till the lady comes back to order my food. And then I need to wash my hands because they feel so sticky. Even though it was in a bowl, I don't know. My hands just feel so dirty and sticky.
Just washed my hands. Y'all, look at the fit. Compared to earlier, I look rough. So I'm about to go back out. I already ordered my food. I'm gonna show you guys what I got when it comes. Obviously, y'all know that. I look so different with straight hair, I feel like.
Okay, so the lady said that they have the best ramen in town, so we gonna see. I'm about to be an iPad kid and watch some TV on my phone just because I can. I hope I don't get copyrighted for the background music. Follow me on Instagram. It's on the screen. Thank you. So this is the food. I got pork dumplings and spicy salmon ramen, whatever you call it. I'm trying not to talk too loud, but I have my headphones in, so I don't know if I'm talking loud enough or too loud. Do y'all use chopsticks when y'all go to Asian restaurants? We're gonna try this dumpling first. We call this shumai in Hawaii, but we're gonna try it. I like it, it hits. I'm gonna try the Simon now. I got it with pork. And hopefully it hits. I just left the ramen place and I'm walking to the boba shop since it was only 6 minutes away. So I finished all my work. I look crazy. I finished all my work. It is 8:02. My Uber is 2 minutes away. I hope I don't get copyrighted. I always say that, but it's so real. The last three videos I posted got flagged. I'm not sure why. They weren't copyrighted, but they all were flagged. I'm trying to post some A&T content, so I just had to keep it up. I upload it and then take it down. Fix what I think is the problem, upload it again, and the problem still isn't fixed. So it got to a point where I was just like, okay, whatever. I'm gonna show you guys what I got.
So what can I say to you? But I'm off day. Had to fall back.
It's 8:30 right now, so I'm just gonna like start settling down a bit. I'm gonna re-braid my hair and then some Bible study. Then after that, I'll probably go to sleep. Take a shower and go to sleep because I have nothing else to do for tonight. Yeah, I have a little bit of notes in my book so far, and then I wrote some stuff in here, and I also highlighted some stuff, not too much. I'm trying to write, I want to write more in my book than I do in here. I don't think that's gonna happen. I think I'm gonna end up writing a lot in here rather than this book.
You wanna be my hero. You won't even do the half. Oh, this shit don't add up. You don't even know the math.
Alright, y'all. So I just finished taking notes and reading. So I read two chapters today. And then I'm also going to do the going deeper. Alright, so I just finished all my Bible notes. But I'm gonna end this video here. Thank you guys for watching my mini vlog. Very mini vlog. This is a very calm and collected vlog. My last few videos, I think my last three, have been very hectic. But yeah, anyways, I'm gonna end this vlog here. Toodles.